Hey there, everybody. Mazarok here, and today we've got the last great vault of 2022, second one of the season, and unfortunately, because of holiday reasons, I only actually played like 3 days last week. I ended up having way more family stuff than I intended, and way more alcohol than I intended, but here we are. So last week was kind of a wash, but I do have four vaults for you. The Warriors is obviously the best one, but last week we did Warrior last, but we washed up all of our luck. So this time we're gonna go around. We are the 27th of December. Let's open this. But as we're opening this, I do want to thank everybody for hitting 6K. We hit that goal. You smashed that goal for 2022. Next year, I'm gonna put out a new one. So let's find out what we got here, and by quick look, I think we're getting a little lucky here. All right, so we have 408 tier chest. This will be my first tier piece. I haven't seen any 408, 398 tier shoulders. We have a 389 shield, but I have the 402 shield version of it. We have a crit mastery 405, ring. That's the word. Ring. Three? I haven't seen a single teardrop in raid, and I get three in my vault? Eat all of the ass. So they're crit verse, crit mastery. Oh, how much haste am I losing here? Okay. Alright, and we have a 408 weapon. But the weapon, it's a good weapon. But I can craft mine up, so that's fine. We have to go with the 408 tier chest. Like, you have to. It's the highest item level. I'm going to lose some speed. I'm going to lose some mastery. But I am gaining some versatility, which I'm going to be happy with. All around, yeah, we go with the tier chest. My first piece of tier! Yeah! Woo! That's super nice. Like, that's really, really nice. It's been a rough tier life for Maz, because the highest that I've rolled on tier is, like, a 17. So you see the rolls come up, I have rolled my highest 17. Not great. It's been like 3, 9. I think there was a 12 in there and a 17, and that's when the warrior tier drops, which we have 4 on our tier token. So like, whatever. It's just been unpleasant for tier drops. I missed like season 3. I was on my paladin, so that was like super good because paladin tier just dropped like crazy. But yeah, all right. There is some tank trinkets that I actually do want. Blood Decay, I didn't do much. I did like a 9, an 8 or a 9. But yeah, I hope everybody had a very wonderful holiday season. Ooh, 395 haste mastery. Big haste, though. That's a big haste. That's a big haste. I like big haste. Yeah, we're gonna go. What's this ley line? What does this look like? Oh, it's a pole arm. Okay. Okay. Well, it's haste mastery, and I don't have to spend 30k on an enchant, because I can just go through the death gate. This is why I'm so worried about weapons on my other characters, because you gotta spend, like, 10 bajillion on a stupid enchant. Now, I ended up doing, like, 3 keys, like, 2 really low Bs and, like, 1 8, which is still low B, like, on my Vengeance. Yeah, at this point, 10s are low Bs again. That happened, like, Tuesday of last week. That happened of, like, Friday of the week before last week, actually. But yeah, no. So, having lots of fun on Vengeance. This is a tank I definitely want to play more. And I definitely want to learn the ins and out more. I don't really want any of the tank trinkets on Vengeance. I do, however, want more weapons and I want more stuff like that. So I am opening as Havoc. We have a 389 critical strike haste chest piece, non-tier unfortunately, but it will replace a blue 356. I don't know when I'm gonna be able to start really focusing on my Vengeance Demon Hunter, because I have been putting so much time into my warrior. It's absolutely crazy. But yeah, so this is something I definitely want to be doing. It is looking like this season's going to last until like at least April, so plenty of time. We got 3 months, but now we got to talk about goals for next year. Next year, I think 11K. 10K is the bare minimum for new subs on YouTube. 11K is where I think we can reach. We can get there, and I've got tons of new content for you guys. I got plenty of stuff coming. If we are actually also very, very close to making this full-time for me, and if this is full-time for me, I can start putting in a lot more work on Patreon, because I have time. I'm not working a bunch of hours at a job and all that fun stuff, right? Where I can actually put more time into Patreon, I can put more time into YouTube, I can put more time into stream. So this, like, if that push is going to come at some point this year, and I can't wait. I honestly cannot wait. So thank you to all my patrons as well for all the love and support there. So we have 382 crit mastery feetsies. So yeah, I'll take it. It's going to replace greens. 3 PvP greens, yeah. I just literally did like a 2. I didn't do much on my bear. I just kind of like got in real quick and just got something done. Now, just so you guys know as well, I am going to be streaming a literal buttload of Mythic Plus this week, because if you come over to this gentleman here who has the weekly quests, Khazra, it is actually the complete 4 dungeons on Mythic difficulty and get a cache of the Vault of Treasures. Now, if you are trying to min-max your gear, don't do like what I just did and pick pieces out of your vault. Try and run your 4 Mythics first and then pick your piece out of the vault. You can check your vault, just don't pick. If you're really trying to min-max, but I make these videos and most of you guys actually like seeing what I pick, so you can, you know, yell at me for it, or you can say, hey, that's a good pick, you know what I mean? So I don't want to leave these videos on a suspense, because it's just, oh, here are my options, bye! That, to me, really isn't fun. So that is why I did it this way. If you're about to, if you're commenting down below, oh man, you should wait for the quest, no, I know you didn't finish watching the video. I see you. There's always someone in there. But yeah, so thank you very much, guys. I am going to be doing a bunch of streaming this week. Kind of all the holiday family stuff is quieted down. My kids are actually going to sleep somewhere else, going to stay with grandparents for a couple of days. So I'm going to have a lot of streaming time. I'm not a big New Year's guy either, so I will probably be sitting right here doing keys on New Year's Eve if you guys want to join me. If you guys like that idea, comment down below. And I'll get some drinks and we'll get like countdown going and stuff for when I'm an hour ahead of basically the entire United States. But yeah, so weird time zones. Yay! But thank you very much for watching, guys. Have yourselves a good one. Happy tanking. And I hope you guys had a great vault.